demonstrating the tricep kickback, using a bench for support for my lower back. Got my body in a nice, even position. Elbow is back and by the side, and contract. Remember to squeeze and release. Number one mistake is dropping that elbow eventually and doing something like that, which makes the exercise ineffective. You can also use both dumbbells at the same time. Shoulders back, bend your knees, bend your hips, squeeze, pull back, squeeze, pull back, not letting those elbows fall.